Well, let's see if it'll take it off. Probably the biggest I'll ever kill, because, like I said, no reason to kill anything bigger than this unless I'm feeding my family. But even then, I'd rather feed them something that I'm going to eat and enjoy than, you know, take a big breeder out. You know what I mean? I'd rather keep a little.
Here we go.